Radio Prague, Czechoslovakia, the legitimate voice of occupied Czechoslovakia. We broadcast on frequencies in the 48 to 51 meter band in English, French, Italian, Spanish, German, Russian, and Czech. Please tell all your friends and friendly radio stations. This is Radio Prague, Czechoslovakia, and now we continue. Prague has woken up into its sixth day under foreign occupation. The night was one of terror. Occupation troops fired at cars, motorcycles, every moving object without warning. The city was plunged into darkness. Nobody yet knows how many people were killed and wounded, because the occupation forces even prevented ambulances from reaching their patients. The occupation units are changing and reinforcing their units stationed in Prague and in other parts of Czechoslovakia. At this moment, the estimated number of troops stationed on Czechoslovak territory is 600,000. The unity of the people, except for a handful of traitors and collaborators, which have forever been expelled from the nation, is absolute. The inhabitants of Prague have changed this ancient historical city into a dead city. Number plates and road signs have disappeared or been smeared off by a thick coat of pigs. Even the nameplates of the inhabitants of individual apartments and homes have been removed.